All right, you guys, can anybody, I mean, a lot, most people probably just classify this as, atmospheric type noise. But you hear this coming in. Here it comes. Okay, did you guys catch that? All right, now, that's just kind of like watching a train go by, all right? But this thing, this noise is floating down the frequencies. Here, I'll go ahead of it, all right? I just jumped ahead of it down the frequency. Here it comes. You see how I just kind of like passed by? What you're hearing now is like the tail ends of it. Alright, I'll jump ahead a few frequencies ahead of this noise again. Alright, It's like the end of the train. It's almost like watching a, or listening to a train pass by that has a bunch of cars in it. And right now it's kind of like the watching the tail end of that train off, going off in the distance. This sound is just floating kind of slow motion like gradually through the frequencies, but back. So that's the tail end of it. I'm going to catch up on it. It's around probably middle of the back. That's an, almost in, at the head. That's, oh man, that's like right there is in front of it. So it'll gradually come in again. It's just moving along. I know people is probably going to say, oh, that's atmospheric, but I'm just curious, man. That's just, it's just an odd noise to me. 1122 wing, nut radio. Out here for Anarchy Television, back out.